Hey everybody, this is Nick from Y for Turbo. We're in NHL 16 Be a Pro mode with your Detroit Red Wings. And we're not doing too well. We're above 500. And we are going to go into this video and just try to get some games won under our belt. Let's go into our roster and just edit the lines real quick and just kind of see what we're doing. See, we were losing some games. And I think I know what we can do. I think we got to move Zetterberg to the first line, Tatar to the second line, which really sucks because he is a first line guy. He'll maybe lose some growth. And we got to bring Helmer up here. Glendening's got to be the center on the fourth line. Or maybe, you know what, maybe we keep Glendening. Yeah, let's do this because Anderson's got good face-offs. He's got 75 face-offs. Brad Richards got 79. All our centers are pretty good at face-offs. And now we have all right wings on the right side. And with the exception of Glendening being a right-handed left winger, he's still a left wing. We've got all lefties. And, I mean, Zetterberg is kind of a left wing as well. So I think that first power line will really help us out. Shut down defensively with these two guys as well. But they're also scorers. And Nyquist is just a purebred scorer on that first line. As for this, I feel like we should probably put Advocator at least on the... No, let's put Datsyuk on the second line. Yeah, let's put Advocator on the... Or maybe Tatar. We got to do Tatar. We moved Tatar down, so let's put him on the first line four-man power play. And Nyquist on the second, so that's pretty good. And then our penalty kill, I don't want Anderson on it because he's a depth forward. So yeah, let's do Datsyuk. And Sheehan is good. Oh, he's got good face-offs too. Wow, he's got better face-offs than like Richards. Oh man. I like his defensive awareness too. I want to put Applicator on one of these lines though, so maybe Glennie. Oh, he's good too though. You know what? I think we should keep it the same, especially if we want to win. You know what? He's on the three man, so let's do Applicator on the four man. Yeah, just to get him some time. I just want to make sure he has ice time. So yeah, this should be okay. Let's check out our D. Everybody's doing fine. Actually, you know what? Maybe I will switch this. Maybe that's an issue. I just like having these two together. Actually, left and right. We could do this. And that could be pretty good. Yeah, let's do that because he's left, he's right. Offensive and defensive. These two are two-way defenders, even though they're both left-handed. Get DeKeyser some good first line time. Maybe he'll he is a top four right now though. It could really help though. We just gotta make some sacrifices in growth. We can't grow everybody. We gotta make some sacrifices. These lower lines we're gonna have with rookies and that kind of stuff in the future. So let's just grow what we can now, but we're trying to make the playoffs. We're trying to get to that point. We don't want come trade deadline to trade away our whole team. We want to make the playoffs. So let's sim ahead to this Sunday, the 15th, and just see how many games hopefully we win. Okay, that's in the AHL. So let's just replace the player. That's fine. Oh, for a start off with a loss. Come on, two losses. Are you kidding me? Okay, there's a win. There's a win. Okay, two losses, two wins. Nyquist gets a prolled groin. Ooh. Okay, we got to bring Miller up, I believe. Let's check the scratched. Miller. Oh, Polkanen is a right winger. You know what? Let's bring Polky up. Yeah, that'll be fine. Polkanen, get up here. Yeah, substitute all lines. I actually did not look at how long he's out, but I'd like Sheehan up there. And Franzen up there. And then, I mean, he's probably, yeah, he's a minor scoring forward. So, yeah, we can get Jurco his time and just kind of ride this one out with Palki getting some ice time. Just not, I don't want this. I'd really like, yeah, Jurco can get in there. Oh, you know what? He was probably on a different four-man power play? Yeah, he was. So let's get Jurco also in there. And I think that should be all. I don't really care about like a shootout line. Let's see how our goalies are doing. They have Mrazek in net right now, so let's boop, boop. Okay, let's just sim ahead to this next. I didn't check morale. I probably should, but we'll check it next week. We should have a... Okay, yeah, I'll edit lines manually and I'm going. I don't really care about having him in here. Let's bring Mitch Callahan up to the first line, though. You know what? Actually, we'll do this. Hogan's the captain, isn't he? Who's this guy? Oh, Lord. OHL. Oh, he's not scratched. Never mind. Yeah, we'll just bring Tangrady up. Yep, that's fine. Okay, cool. Okay, we're just chugging along. Okay, yeah, they really want to meet with me, so let's do it. Let's get in here. It's just Palki. Glad to be in the lineup. Oh, why do people have to be so passive-aggressive? Should have been scratched anyway. Yeah, I hope you take this chance to you've been given and run with it. There's a little room for error. Yeah, let's just do that. Just fear. Fear fuels the fire. Who's in the AHL? Who wants... Oh. Okay, Merrick, what do you want? You know, the front office is making a lot of smart decisions. Like, oh, okay, thank you. Yeah, yeah, we got a good crew, blah, blah, blah. Everything's great. When you are good as me, recent performances are just the norm. I'm Mitch Callahan. Oh my gosh. You can be in the lineup next year, dude. I gotta give him some good, whew, man. Why would he, you can always do better. Oh, you've been nailing it lately. Should I just tell him, like, good job, good work? Ugh, what boosts morale, man? You've been nailing it. Ugh. Let's just say there's a lot to be proud of. Good work. Oh, it's positive. Hell yeah. I think that the team is really gelling, and it's showing on the ice. Thank you, Xavier. And you're 80 overall. You are ready. Heck yeah. Oh my god, that's so rude. I wouldn't say the first one. Yes, seems to go very nicely. Oh yeah. Positive. I'm getting good. I think the team is really gelling. It's showing on the ice. I know this answer. Haha! Are they gonna get, like, they're all gonna be positive like that? Because that'd be kind of annoying. I think the team is really jelly. I know this answer as well. Okay, positive effect. Everybody's happy. Everyone is happy. Thank you, guys. Thank you for being cool. Okay. I think we're gonna, this morale, I think we're gonna get some wins. Okay, let's check. Oh. Mark Straight. Okay, Marsh is... Okay, this is the bulk of the deal. We got him in the seventh round. Turns out he's going to be pretty dang good. But he's only 18, and he's only going to be a bottom six forward. So that's like a third line, you know, scorer, which isn't super valued. But if you got a third line scoring, you know, winger, I mean, that's nice to get that those depth goals. This... I think we're not going to use him. We were just going to cut him once his contract ran out this year, I think. So I'm okay with letting him go. Now, Mark Straight is not bad, but if we can get them to retain salary, we could have a stacked core. He's left-handed, though, which we don't need. But screw it. We just ride him into the playoffs on the third line. He's offensive. But that means we got to cut somebody that's growing. Or Quincy. Yeah, we could just cut Quincy. Okay, let's try to retain some salary, right? How do we do that in this game? I mean, I don't know, he's pretty good. I thought you just pressed, Okay, well, I don't know how to retain the salary. Maybe I'll just re-add him. They want to give him away. I mean, he's got 2 years. He's pretty old. Okay, there it is why. So it was just glitching. This game has a lot of little glitches. Hopefully the patch will fix it. Let's try to just get... I mean, I have this salary, like, but... Like, I don't know. Making him, like, a $3 million player would be rad. That's not bad. And maybe get, like, a fifth-round pick. I know I'm really stacking him in our favor, but this would be nice. Yeah, let's do sixth round. That probably won't go through, but they want to give them both away, so let's try it. Ah! Oh, yeah, okay. Let's go down to like a million. 86 overall, making like 4 point whatever million. I can live with it. If this doesn't work, then screw it. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I could get like $500,000, but screw it. I mean, that's a big contract. It would be nice, but I don't think we need it right now. That would have been cool, but... Oh, and we could have used it right now. Okay, wow. Wow. That sucks. Oh, man. That sucks. Okay, let's just put Kindle in. Yep. I mean, not a bad replacement. At least we have the depth. We have the depth. He's going to get good playing time. He's not going to be upset anymore. Okay, there's that win. Okay, I say we do this last week, get up to the Buffalo game, and we call that a month. And then we just kind of go over it, and that'll be that. And okay, just our goalie in the AHL, so let's replace the player. Come on, get a win right here. Ah, Boston. Okay, let's edit lines. Okay, Kindle, you probably did okay, but we got a loss in your only game, so let's put Quincy in. We need that 85 overall. Is he a top six or is he top four? He's top four, so he's probably going to go down this year, but... I mean, this line right here is a good line. This up here, I'd really like to have like a defensive guy, but hopefully Danny DK will grow a little bit. Let's win against the Oilers. We gotta win. There we are. We beat him out. We got another win. Okay. There we are. Hell yeah, and Gustav Nyquist is back. We got this. We have got this. Okay, we gotta Palki's gotta get scratched. Okay, are we gonna, yeah, we just go in and get Nike back. Let's just get the lines back to how they should be. Ugh. Whoops. Yep. Just Franzen on the third. Oh, I could put Franzen on the fourth because I'll probably trade him. He's a second line forward though. I want Yurko to grow. Yurko is going to be the future second liner, I think. I really want him to hopefully get up to like an 84 like a Franzen or something like that. But I'd like him to get up to like 85, 86 and just be that one with Nyquist, two with Yurko. Oh, that'd be nice. Just two snipers back to back. And the rest of this is fine. I think I'm going to keep it like this. But yeah, if you see anything, just let me know in the comments. For sure, because I'm totally willing to change whatever suggestions you have. And yeah, I think we're going to leave it there. And until next time, this is Nick from Y for Turbo. Make sure to, if you haven't, go back. You've watched the whole video, but if you haven't, go see episode 1 and 2 of this. And also we have the Be a Pro series and everything else like that. Share the videos wherever you want and add me on Facebook and Twitter and all those different places you can follow and like me. And and we can start pumping out videos and figure some stuff out and collab and do whatever you want. So thanks a ton. This is Nick from Y for Turbo. See you out on the ice.